Hello, 6th grade and 7th grade students. We hope you are all doing well this school year. Since many of us have been learning virtually, our course selection process will be completed online through a Google form. Pay close attention as you learn how this process will work. Go to the Baker website. Click on Students at the top of the page and scroll down to Resources. Find the General tab and click on the link titled 2020-21 Course Selection Form and Guide. There you will find the Baker Course Selection slide. This slide includes the grade level course request forms and the course description guides. The white link titled Course Description Guide will give you information about each grade level course in case you need to learn more about each course. The red link titled Course Request Form will be used to select and submit your classes for the 2021 school year. When you are ready to begin selecting your classes, click on the link for next year's grade level. There you will find your course request form. You will need to fill out all the information on the form. Your last name, your first name, your student ID number, and next you will select your four core classes: your English, your math, your science, and your social studies. You will then select your Spanish course, your PE, or your athletics course. Finally, you will choose your top three electives. Our goal is to enroll students in the elective class they are most interested in. This is why the submission of your Google Course Request form is so important. Once you have completed the form, you will click the Submit button. The completion and submission of this form is your responsibility. If you need to make changes to your form after you submit it, then you may complete a second form, which will take the place of the first. If you do not submit your form on the required due date, a campus counselor will be required to select your courses for you, which means you will not receive the electives that you want. So students, talk with your parents, make your course selections, and please do so before the end of the day on Friday, February 12th. If you have any questions, please contact the counselor's secretary, Nicole Cuellar, at the email or phone number located on the course selection slide. We are excited for the completion and the beginning of another school year with each and every one of you at Baker.